On the 26th September 2014, the ambassador of Latvia to the EU, Ilze Juhansone, was received by the president of the European Economic and Social Committee, Henri Malosse. The Brussels meeting focused on the future contribution of the EESC to the Latvian presidency of the EU. The ambassador presented requests for exploratory opinions, and the two discussed the upcoming visit of Henri Malosse to Latvia in November.